No way.
After all these years, they're still here.
Thank you.
Oh, shit. God. listening to. Has to be in here. It's time to put an end to this nightmare. No way. Not at all. Is happening. What? Oh God. Mr. Husha? Oh, shit. Oh shit, shit, shit. Mr. Husha. No. Sebastian. Oh, shit. Fuck. Oh, he's dead. Fuck, man. Fuck. This is the same place. The same room. What's happening? Oh shit. Fuck. Oh, he. Hello? Right. Things. Oh shit, Dan. Wake the fuck up, man. Am I?
Daniel, are you all right?
I'm alive, at least.
Oh, Daniel.
Don't worry. Let's get out of here.
Oh, Mr. Neuer, are you all right? Did you find Sebastian?
Mr. Finnegan,
Sebastian is dead.
What? Oh, my God! How?
I'm sorry. Shit. Let's get out of here, please. I don't have much time.
Sebastian. Wait. What do you mean you don't have much time? He said the same thing on his way here. And I... Jesus! If only I'd paid more attention, if only I'd done something!
I don't think there's anything you could have done, really.
Maybe. But maybe I can do something for you.
Thanks. All I need right now is to get out of here.
On our way, then.
Husha died in there, trapped. He probably struggled and screamed until he went mad trying to find a way out of that godforsaken place. Like me, only, in his case, nobody got there in time. I imagine he thought that there was a quicker way to go, the same way that Faber chose. And maybe I would have done the same in his place. What I saw myself do in that mirror was just too much. Is this what lies ahead? Maybe I already know it, but I'm trying to hide it from myself. Maybe deep down, I know it's a hideous omen of what the future has in store for me. Maybe I know that, like everyone who's come across that cursed box, I too will take my own life. That I would rather surrender to death than face whatever it is that lingers behind that infernal melody. I should burn the thing. Make that melody vanish from the face of the earth. But what about Ariadne? She's alive. What if only the box can stop this? I can't destroy it without knowing for sure. Maybe there's something in Legrand's diary. Oh God, I need to rest and gather my thoughts. I need to sleep. I can only hope the nightmares won't be as horrible as real life. I need